December 2, the birth anniversary of the 5th Prime Minister of India, Chaudhry Charan Singh. Charan Singh belonged to a peasant family, which meant he related himself with the problem of the farmer. He did his best to support them. As the Prime Minister of India, he never faced the Lok Sabha.